Though now extinct, the Rachni once threatened every species in Citadel space. Over 2,000 years ago, explorers foolishly opened a mass relay to a previously unknown system and encountered something never seen before or since, a species of spacefaring insects guided by a hive mind intelligence. Unfortunately, the Rachni were not peaceful, and the galaxy was plunged into a series of conflicts known as the Rachni Wars. Attempts to negotiate were futile, as it was impossible to make contact with the hive queens that guided the race from beneath the surface of their toxic home world. The emergence of the Krogan ended the Rachni Wars. Bred to survive the harshest environments, the Krogan were able to strike at the queens in their lairs and reclaim conquered council worlds. But when Krogan fleets pressed them back to their homeworld, the Rachni refused to surrender, and the Krogan eradicated them from the galaxy.
Hell of a showdown there on Sirkesh. Just like the old days, Shepard. Right down to me pulling your ass out of the fire.
I was the one with bullets flying at me.
And I gave you the moral support to dodge them.
Uh-huh.
Shepard, you proved yourself a capable warrior on Sirkesh. Our property has been returned to its rightful owner. You're halfway there.
You said one of your squads is missing?
They were scouting out the Rachni relay. We've heard rumors of trouble in the area.
Rachni?
We've heard some troubling rumors about the Rachni relay.
Rachni?
Thought that might get your attention. I have a favor to ask. It's big.
Don't tell me they're back.
All I know for sure is our scouts went silent as soon as they arrived. I've got Arlak Company, my best unit, on standby. You give the word, and they'll meet you there.
I'll see what I can do.
Get on it, Shepard.
A few scouts went to check it out, but we lost contact. So I sent Arlak Company, my best squad, to investigate. They can meet you there. Given your history with the Rachni, I figured you'd want in on this.
I'll do what I can.
Well, let's hope it's enough.
How could there be trouble with the Rachni? They were all but extinct. The last queen promised to disappear forever or be destroyed.
I know, I was there.
There are acid tanks rigged up on that thing. Set them off. Millions of my ancestors died to put these things down. Don't let them come back.
They made a mistake. They let the Krogan go too far. This is a chance for us to atone. She has done nothing to us.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us or return our people to the silence of memory.
I've got a bad feeling about this. It may not be Rachni, but maybe it is. Could be another invasion. If they're crawling out from under some rock, you know how bad it could get. We need to stop them.
Maybe a race that started a galactic war can't be trusted to keep their word.
She wouldn't risk one while trying to rebuild her species.
Well, the scouts found something. Could be nothing. Or it might be another invasion. If it is the Rachni, they need to be stopped. And make sure you finish the job this time, Shepard.
How could there be trouble with the Rachni? I watched the Queen die. They can't be back.
I know. I was there.
No. Stop feeling and think. Even if you disagree with Asari morals, you must see she could be an ally.
What's the matter? Are the Asari looking for a new species to cuddle up with?
Is our kind so frightening? You would seek our silence if you cannot muffle our songs? If you cannot have us as your obedient claws?
I don't get it either. But our scouts found something. It may not be Rachni, but maybe it is. Could be another invasion. If they're crawling out from under some rock, you know how bad it could get. We need to stop them.
How could there be trouble with the Rachni? The last queen died years ago. They can't be back.
So you say.
Reeve, they're extinct.
Well, the scouts found something. Could be nothing. Or it might be another invasion. If it is the Rachni, they need to be stopped. And make sure you finish the job this time, Shepard.
Back on Sirkesh, it looked like the female Krogan could hold her own.
Our females don't lack for spirit. For males, a good show of force sorts things out. But females like to talk about it. Then think about it. Then talk about it some more. No offense.
Believe it or not, we sometimes have good ideas, Rex. You should try listening.
Women have good ideas, Rex. You should listen.
Yeah, but our women have so many of them. So sometimes I pretend to listen and... Well, let's just say Krogan females have tempers too.
Back on Sirkesh, the female Krogan didn't seem to like you much.
It doesn't matter. I'm her clan leader and she'll obey my word. Her immunity is an unexpected gift. It will force the other clans to accept Erdnot rule as supreme. Our offspring will outnumber theirs in no time.
What's the situation back on T'Chanka?
I'm still getting scattered reports of Reaper forces arriving. Something big is brewing. I won't let those things take T'Chanka. Not when we're about to cure the Genophage. My people have had enough bad luck in our time.
What's the situation back on T'Chanka?
I got word that more Reaper forces arrived. They're planning something.
You almost sound excited.
Oh, I am. We're at our best against enemies everyone else fears. The Salarians are hiding. The Turians are begging for help. But Krogan, we're happy to let the Reapers in, so we can measure their heads for trophies before we kill them.
What will you do after the Genophage is cured?
Once we deal with the Reapers, most Krogan will want to settle a score with the Turians and Salarians. I won't let them. That isn't our path forward. This time will be different.
A lot of people will be relieved to hear that. No one wants to repeat history.
They know we'd probably win this time. But war has never brought us anything except misery. It's time to focus on rebuilding.
If somebody did that to humanity, I'd want some payback.
It's a vicious cycle. If we go after revenge, the Council will find some new way to put us down. It could be even worse than the Genophage. My people aren't going through that again.
What do you think the Krogan will do after the Genophage is cured?
As the one who cured it, my word will be law over all the other clans. Then your Council will remember why they feared the Krogan.
Sounds like you're looking for some payback.
My people have suffered a great injustice. To let the Genophage go unpunished would show weakness. At the very least, the threat of revenge will ensure an accommodation is reached. Violence can be a useful tool, Commander.
Let's get back to work.
Yes, there's a lot to be done.
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime. And Shepard, I like what you've done with the Normandy. Got tired of always hanging around the cargo bay before. I still don't have a window like Liara does, but maybe that's because I don't kiss as well.
You do it.
I think about how mad you'd get if I didn't stop it. I don't know if I could do this without you. No comment.
Yeah. I miss this place. I still don't have a window like Liara does, but it's progress. Wish I could knock some heads around with you, but duty calls. If the Salarian says my DNA is important, who am I to argue?
Any updates, Commander?
Has there been any change in the situation, Commander?
Any updates, Shepard?
Any updates, Commander?
Have we learned anything, Shepard?
Any updates, Shepard?
Have there been any updates, Shepard?
Our backup's waiting for us at the drop point. Arlak Company, Krogan Commandos.
That's correct. They are an accomplished unit, made famous for their decisive action liberating a colony from Batarian pirates.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
There are many reasons that communication with the scouts could be disrupted.
I don't like the sound of this. The Krogan would have come prepared to fight.
No way it's Rachni. We settled that a long time ago.
Let's keep it simple. All we know is the scouts lost communication. Bottom line, we need to find out what happened.
An entire Krogan scouting party disappears? I don't like the sound of that.
Understandable. In my cycle, we use the Rachni as living weapons.
Weapons?
They were only animals then, without technology. Violent, but useful. When they became a problem, we burned 200 worlds to stop them.
We don't know much, but no Rachni activity has been reported.
We're way out here for some bug hunt? Weren't they wiped out by the Krogan?
That's what everyone thought, but I've run into a few.
Hard to forget. It was that secret lab back on Novaria.
Hard to forget. It was that secret lab back on Novaria.
Hard to forget. It was that secret lab back on Novaria.
I won't destroy your entire race. You'll go free.
Are you stupid? Your people didn't fight these bastards, so maybe you don't get it.
Maybe you've been blinded by old war stories.
Do what you want. My people will clean up this mess later, just like we did for the Salarians.
You will give us the chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
Great. Bugs are writing songs about you. Mark my words, you'll regret this.
Not something I want to repeat.
We let the last Rachni Queen live on the condition she'd disappear forever. We should have ended this when we had the chance. Now we don't know what we're walking into.
It doesn't make sense. We let that last Rachni Queen live on the condition she'd disappear forever. She wouldn't risk everything to start a war.
Still, it's troubling there are rumors at all. It's been years since you released the last Rachni Queen on the condition she'd disappear forever. She was desperate to save her race.
You're telling me you let a Rachni Queen go? Are you kidding?
No. It was the right call.
Still, it's troubling there are rumors at all. It's been years since you released the last Rachni Queen on the condition she'd disappear forever. Her race was all but extinct. She would not risk annihilation by starting a war.
It doesn't make sense. We let the last Rachni Queen live on the condition she'd disappear forever. She was desperate to save her race.
We don't know much, but no Rachni activity has been reported.
We destroyed the last Queen on Novaria once and for all. They're done.
It's unlikely to be the Rachni. You ended all hope of them re-establishing their race when you killed their last Queen on Novaria.
There's no way it's Rachni. We killed the last Queen on Novaria.
It can't be Rachni. We made sure the last Queen back on Novaria was dead.
I remember. This time, stay dead.
We will not embrace the great silence.
Dealing with, Commander?
I don't know. Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
They did. Put me in lockdown to keep the Batarians off me. Didn't want problems with the Council while they prepared for war. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlac Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective. Team 2, get going. Updates every 10 minutes, understood?
You must be the backup.
Commander Shepard, Erdnot Dagg. I speak for Arlac Company. I was told you're in command.
That's right.
I envy your enemies, Commander. To be hated by one so powerful speaks well of you. My Krogan would destroy anything we face to earn such a reputation.
Sounds familiar, Grunt. How'd you go from being new and unproven to your own command?
Wasn't easy. When Rex put Arlac Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species. When Reeve put Arlac Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species. Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on T'Chanka and became part of Clan Erdnot. I was an equal.
It's your choice, Grunt. Sounds like an easy job.
That's the problem. I'm pure Krogan. Uvik, you were the pretender.
Your head is valuable whether you're alive or dead.
Just try to take it.
Shields have failed.
Too late! Now you're dead! Uvik is meat. Let's signal at the Keystone to get out of here and leave him to rot.
You have passed the rite of passage, earning the honor of clan and name. Many survive, but it has been years since a Thresher Maw fell. Your names shall live in glory. Grunt, you are Erdnot. We now own property. Join the army and apply to serve under a battlemaster.
Shepard is my battlemaster. She has no match.
Understood. Congratulations, Erdnot Grunt. Accept this token from Fortak. His weapons are the finest we have.
And being the strongest, I was chosen to lead this honored company.
I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge.
I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me.
Your clan leader speaks highly of you as well.
When Rex put Arlac Company together to demonstrate Krogan unity, he needed a leader that was respected and feared. When Reeve put Arlac Company together to demonstrate Krogan unity, he needed a leader that was respected and feared. I've been around a long time, human. Fought many wars, earned every scar. I know my kind, and I know my company. Every Krogan here wants blood.
You were a pain in the ass, Grunt.
I'm stronger in every way. The tank showed many imprints of human weakness. Where to break your spine? The shortest path to
weakness. You will stand down. But if your Krogan are half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Hey, glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard.
I don't want a bunch of trigger-happy hotheads disobeying orders. Clear?
They know who's in charge.
I'll try to leave some for you.
Ha! The female has bite! I like this one!
I don't want a bunch of glory-seeking hotheads disobeying my commands. Clear?
We'll get along just fine.
Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. Chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
Yes, you are the one. The Krogan who occupied my quarters on the Normandy. You left your mark.
Like I just wanna... I don't know. What? Who is this, Shepard?
You shouldn't be so anxious to face the Rachni. They were formidable opponents, even to my people.
Ask me later.
Whatever you say.
We don't know if the Rachni had anything to do with this. We're here to find the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point.
If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Encountering a Rachni nest would be very dangerous.
A nest? Can't we ever go somewhere nice?
Sounds like fun. Just like old times, Grunt.
Rachni have nests?
A nest? Yes, Grunt, that would be lucky.
I'm not sure finding a nest would be lucky.
A nest might be fortunate. We could end this here.
Arlok Company! Move out!
Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good.
I gotta tell you, Commander. There's something wrong about this place. The Rachni are here. I can feel it in my guts.
I understand, Dag. But let's stay focused on the scouts.
Of course, Commander. Even so, initial scans show these tunnels connect to a large central point. Like a nest.
A nest would allow us to finish this.
A nest? I think I should tweak my kinetic barriers.
A nest? Good. Let's finish this right.
A nest? That's unbelievable.
A nest. This is gonna be ugly.
Rachni have nest now?
A nest? At least we could end this here.
Arlok Company, move out! Resupply here, Commander. Meet you at the scout camp up ahead.
Copy that, Dag. Take what you need and move out.
Their base camp has been decimated. The Krogan are overconfident. It's their weakness.
Their base camp is in ruins. I hope we can find some answers.
His name's Grunt, huh? I'm glad he's a friend of yours.
What do you think we're gonna find here, Commander?
I don't know, Lieutenant, but keep your weapon handy.
Always.
Grunt was a good choice for this mission. Not that I don't expect a lot of sophisticated computer equipment down in this cave filled with poisonous gas and monsters.
Not surprised Grunt found his way into the action. Little guy's all grown up. Glad he's here.
Grunt has done well for himself. Tank-bred genetics combined with experience. Some of the Krogan habitats seem intact. We should begin our search there.
That camp's seen better days.
Roger that, Garrus.
That must be the base camp ahead. What a mess.
Agreed.
Maybe we can find out what happened to the Krogan scouts.
Hard to imagine what could have done that to the Krogan camp.
Ready, Shepard. We're right behind you. Ready, Commander. We're right behind you.
You ready to go?
What did you do after the Collectors were defeated?
I spent most of my time back on T'Chanka learning what it was to be Krogan. In the lab where I was created, the lessons were like fighting with practice weapons. They had no bite, no impact. I needed the blood and pain. I made mistakes, but I learned.
Commander?
What'd your team find when you arrived?
A mess. Looks like something dropped half their camp down a hole. No shuttle either. The scouting party was stuck here.
Tell me more about this company.
Arlok means Eye of Wrath. We are named after the fierce T'Chanka sun. Rex handpicked us from different clans to show a united Krogan. We were sent because we're the strongest. Reeve wanted to show off his power by forming this company. We represent Krogan unity and strength. We were sent to win praise for Reeve. What do I care? As long as I get to fight.
Tell me more about this company.
Arlok means Eye of Wrath. We are named after the fierce T'Chanka sun. Rex handpicked us all to show that the Krogan are united in purpose. It is an honor to fight with them. Reeve wanted to show the Krogan are united, that we can work together. We represent unity and strength. I am honored to be chosen for this duty.
What happened to the scouting party?
Looks like something dropped half their camp down a hole. Their shuttle must have been lost as well. They weren't going anywhere.
Doesn't matter. We're here to find the Rachni and burn them out.
What happened to the scouting party?
Don't know. Our mission is to find that out. Anything else is a distraction. If one of my teams finds anything useful, I'll let you know.
Did Warlord Okir imprint anything on you about the Rachni during your creation?
Okir ensured I knew of the Rachni. They are respected as an enemy. Everyone thought they were dead, defeated by the Krogan. You proved that wrong. If they're here, my blood demands they die.
What do you know about the Rachni?
Some fool went through an unmapped relay centuries ago, found the Rachni. The Rachni went to war with everyone. They were winning, too, until the Krogan took care of the problem. We fought and died in tunnels just like this to save the galaxy.
All right, let's get going.
Finally! Right behind you, Shepard.
Okay, let's go.
Whenever you're ready, Commander. We're right behind you. Shepard! You in one piece? You are eager to find the enemy, Commander.
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
Up ahead.
Up ahead.
What's that?
I see something.
Got something.
What's that?
Something up ahead.
Ahead of us.
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah. If he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Dag, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
If he still has his weapon, grab it. Could be useful down here.
Is that... webbing?
Is that... webbing?
Webbing.
Whoa. Is that webbing?
Webbing, Shepard.
Is that webbing?
Is that webbing?
Is that webbing?
Looks like it.
We are vulnerable, Shepard.
Oh, perfect. Keep it tight.
We are at a disadvantage, Commander.
Check those corners.
This darkness is going to make it a little harder, Shepard.
Stay close. It's easy to get separated.
We need to find a tunnel out of here.
Stay sharp, people.
Agreed. Everybody be ready.
Got something, Commander?
Movement, Shepard. Over there. Movement.
Movement. Anybody catch that?
Movement.
Did anyone see that?
Anybody see that?
Movement. We got movement.
Confirmed.
Confirmed.
I saw it, too.
Roger that.
Something's out there.
I saw it. What are those?
What are those?
What is that?
I don't know.
Some kind of pod ahead.
I see something.
Look at that!
Check that out.
Something new ahead.
Yeah, what is that?
What is it?
Commander!
Or shoot them.
Careful where you step.
We need to be cautious. They're dangerous.
Careful where you step.
They explode. Really?
Careful where you step.
Careful where you step. They pack a punch.
Careful where you step.
Those wires, Shepard. Reaper tech.
Note the wires, Shepard. Reaper technology.
Those cords, Shepard. Reaper technology.
Those wires. Reaper tech.
Note the wires, Shepard. Reaper tech.
On the ground, Commander. Reaper tech?
The wires, Commander. ReaperTech?
Look at those wires, Shepard. ReaperTech.
Maybe.
To recognize, but I'm pretty sure they're Rachni.
Those Rachni are just not right.
Rachni confirmed, Commander. If they still communicate as a hive, our presence is no longer a surprise.
Rachni confirmed, Commander. We know what we're dealing with now.
Rachni confirmed, Commander. Better they are destroyed.
I never thought I'd pity the Rachni, but what's been done to them?
I hardly recognize them. Reapers made some modifications.
It's the Rachni, or what's left. Another species twisted by the Reapers.
Grunt, Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
The breeding ground must be here. The Reapers are protecting an asset of great significance.
Dag, Shepard here. Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Copy that. No sightings yet here. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
The nest has to be here somewhere. These Reaper troops are protecting something important.
You smell that? We must be getting close to the nest. Reaper bastards are here to stop us from getting there.
This is gonna get worse the closer we get to the nest. But judging by the Reaper troops we've seen so far, we're on the right path.
The nest has to be here somewhere. These Reapers are protecting something.
The nest has to be here. The significant amount of Reaper forces indicates we are on the right path.
We should find the nest in these tunnels, then. These Reaper troops are here to keep us out.
It feels like we're being watched. Let's find the nest and get out of here. It has to be nearby, with all these Reaper forces trying to stop us.
No question. Reapers were here.
The Reapers have definitely been here.
No question. Reapers have been here.
The Reapers have left their mark.
Reapers have messed this place up.
Look at this. No question. Reapers have been here.
There is no doubt this is Reaper technology.
Look at this place. No question, Reapers have been here.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
Some kind of barrier, Shepard.
We're blocked, Shepard.
A barrier, Shepard.
Blocked, Shepard.
What's that?
Dead end, Commander.
We're boxed in, Commander.
Dead end, Shepard.
Copy that.
There must be a way through.
It must open somehow.
It must open somehow.
We gotta get past this.
There must be a way to open it.
How are we getting through this?
How are we getting by this?
How are we getting through this? More Reaper tech. What is that?
More Reaper tech?
This looks important.
Looks like some sort of power source.
Is that connected to the barrier?
It's a power source.
Looks like a power source. It was a locking mechanism.
There we go.
Got it.
There we go.
Very good.
That did it.
It was some kind of lock.
exit is cut off.
The whole wall came down. Everyone okay?
Everybody okay?
Anyone injured? That was our way out!
Damn, that was close.
Damn it!
Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on!
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Kaven, we're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
Now that hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah, yeah. Commander, what was that noise?
Kaven, we're all right.
Understood. Dig out. Shepard, I know what happened to the scouts.
What'd you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
Commander, I got information off one of the scouts.
What happened to them?
The leader ordered them to take weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
Shepard!
Commander!
Look out! Shepard!
Look out!
Look out!
Shepard!
Commander!
Looks like a last message. He's asked that it be delivered to an Asari named Araba on the Citadel.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go toward the Turian War effort.
Oh, that's a lovely idea.
Well, we all need to do our part. Have you seen the bids about Palavin?
Yes, of course. Anything for our troops.
I really appreciate management doing it. My husband's away on duty right now.
Oh, you're bonded with Turian?
No, actually, my husband's a Krogan.
Oh, well, that's great. I just hope he knows which ones to fight.
Excuse me?
Oh, I didn't...
My husband is risking his life to protect us right now.
I'm so sorry. That was thoughtless and... I'm so sorry.
No, I understand. Sometimes I'm surprised myself. Anyway, would you like to make a purchase?
Yes, of course. Anything for our troops.
Area's wide open, Commander.
A large area, Commander.
Large space ahead.
Another hall, Shepard.
Kill zone ahead.
Big area, Shepard.
Big area ahead.
Another hall.
Expect trouble.
Cockroach down!
Ragnar down!
Ragnar terminated.
Take that, sucker! Ragnar is good.
It's finished.
It's down.
Ragnar dead.
Keep the pressure up! Stay low. Don't let it get a bead on you.
We must be getting close, Shepard. Some heavy fighting. Tough bastards.
Casualties?
It's fine. Krogan fight better angry. We must be approaching the nest, Commander. Getting some action now.
Any casualties?
Some. But even more dead Rachni.
Blast those little bastards!
More of those little bastards!
Watch the spider!
Watch the bomb!
Watch the spiders!
Look out!
Careful!
Spiders!
Arachni thrive on toxic planets. Strange to find them in a breathable atmosphere.
I thought the Arachni thrived on toxic planets. According to my filters, the atmosphere here is breathable.
I thought the Arachni were only found on toxic planets. What are they doing here?
The Arachni favor highly toxic environments for breeding. But this atmosphere is breathable.
Yeah, I thought Arachni bred on highly toxic planets. Not the case here.
Thought the Arachni liked toxic environments. It's not pleasant, but we're breathing just fine.
The Arachni usually dwell on toxic planets. This is different.
I thought these things only lived on toxic planets. It stinks, but it's breathable. What's the deal here?
My guess is the Reapers changed more than just their looks.
The Reapers have altered the Arachni in a fundamental way.
These don't look like regular Arachni. The Reapers must have changed them.
The Reapers changed them more than we expected.
The Reapers must have changed them. They definitely look different.
The Reapers came in and screwed them up. Good for us.
There's no telling how much the Reapers changed the Arachni.
The Reapers have altered more than just their appearance.
I bet they're breeding an army down here. Breeding like flies. And this place is well hidden. It adds up.
They're breeding an army down here. Think about it. The Arachni reproduce quickly, and this place is impossible to find.
Recent activities suggest the Reapers are breeding an army down here. This location is well hidden and very easy to defend. A perfect breeding ground.
I think they're breeding an army down here. They reproduce quickly, and this place would hide any strange activity until it's too late.
You know what? I think they're breeding an army of those things down here. It all adds up. They reproduce crazy fast, and out here, nobody will know until it's too late.
I believe they're breeding an army down here. They reproduce very quickly, and this is a perfect place to hide them until they're too strong to stop.
The Reapers are breeding an army down here. Arachni reproduce at an alarming rate. This place would hide their numbers until it's too late.
They're making an army down here. They breed like rabbits. And by the time their activity is spotted, too late.
I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
Stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
We ran into it too.
The Arachni were clever to seal the passage. Shut off escape and smash your enemies against the stone.
Glad you made it.
The Arachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
The Arachni have retreated for now, but will soon return. In force.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here, kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
We're close, Dag. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here. Ensure you have time to finish this.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready!
Good luck.
Luck! Ha! Luck is for a Salarian male hoping to please his mate. Krogan! Nothing gets past us!
Look at them all.
Caution. More eggs.
More eggs.
Careful.
Watch your step.
More eggs.
Heads up. More eggs.
Heads up. More eggs.
Take it slow. What the hell is that?
What is that?
What is that?
What is that?
That does not look like a Rachni nest.
That does not look like a Rachni nest.
What is that?
What is that?
Grunt, we've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
Dag, we've located the central chamber.
Excellent. Shut it down, Commander.
Where's the switch?
We need one of those switches.
We need a switch.
Locate the power node.
We need to find the power node.
Heavy resistance.
They're throwing everything at us.
Heavy resistance.
We pissed them off.
They're trying to stop us.
I think we pissed them off.
Pissed them off.
Got their attention.
This is it, people.
Over here. Shepard, over here. Shepard, over here. Shepard, over here.
Commander, over here.
Shepard, over here.
Commander, over here.
Come on, we gotta get past these barriers. Barriers are coming down. Other side, let's go.
There must be more power nodes on the other side.
More Reaper nodes on the other side.
There must be more Reaper nodes on the other side.
The walls are coming down over there.
Let's get to the other side. More of those power nodes.
I bet we find more Reaper nodes on the other side.
More Reaper nodes on the other side.
Shepard, more of them.
The enemy is as relentless as they were in our cycle.
They aren't letting up.
They aren't letting up.
They just keep coming.
Damn, they just keep coming.
They just keep coming.
Man, they just keep coming.
Stay focused.
They will be back. Whatever you... you're doing. Do it fast. Whatever spooked them won't last. Finish the job.
Copy that. Careful, Shepard.
What the hell?
What the hell? Goddess.
Unexpected.
Bostet.
Manning's power load has ceased. Screaming. Silence. Silence.
What are you?
The last. Queen, we listen for the children. They are silent, hollow. The machines come and take them to war. They die alone, silent, far away.
The Reapers did this to you?
Yes. The machines is everywhere.
What are you?
A corruption. A monster.
How is this possible? I destroyed the last Rachni Queen.
I am not Queen. Not proud Rachni. Alone. A monster shaped to make hollow children, empty children that obey.
This isn't a real queen. The Reapers must have engineered it somehow.
The Reapers must have created this thing as a breeder for their Rachni army.
The Reapers must have created this.
The Reapers created this freak show to make their Rachni troops? Damn it.
The Reapers have created a false queen.
Are you telling me the Reapers just made this thing to create Rachni?
The Reapers created this... this creature to make an army of Rachni.
The creature isn't Rachni. It's a surrogate engineered from other Rachni.
Children, no, I am free. Cannot hear me.
I let you go back on Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore. The Rachni were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise. Retreated back through the relay. We started a new home. Beautiful children. Harmony. But the machines came. They heard our song. Their shriek of sour notes drowned us out.
How did the Reapers make their own queen?
Cut pieces from beautiful children. Bent and twisted into death. I make these hollow slaves. Empty. The machines come. Take the slaves away to fight the war.
They can't hurt you anymore.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle. And we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us!
The Reapers enslaved you, used your children for war.
The machines cannot control us. But they caged us. Hacked us. We had to obey. Remove this last shadow, and we are free.
I gave your kind a second chance back on Novaria. But here I am in some cave, dealing with you again.
We can still be whole. Our song can be heard again. Still can return. They will destroy us all. Release us!
They can't hurt you anymore. Do you understand?
Yes. I would fight the machines. They have made us slaves. I hear the children. They are lost. In vain. Search for me. The children will destroy us. All of us.
You were created by the Reapers to destroy us.
No, I am not a weapon for the machines. I would destroy them, fight them. They made my children slaves. The children will destroy us, all of us.
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt.
Shepard, you've got a lot of movement out here.
Copy that, Grunt.
We're getting movement out here, Commander.
Copy that, Doug.
Commander, there's a lot of movement out here.
Copy that, Doug. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Release us.
Give me one good reason I shouldn't just walk away.
The machines made us slaves. We will fight. Release us.
She's a mess. She needs too much time to escape.
She's badly wounded. She needs too much time to escape.
She's badly wounded. She needs time to escape.
She's badly wounded. She needs time to escape.
She's badly wounded. She needs too much time to escape.
She's badly wounded. She needs time to escape.
She's a mess. She needs too much time to escape.
She's weak. She needs time to escape.
Commander, we're out of time. We stay here, Arlok Company dies. Is that clear? Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here, Arlok Company dies. Is that clear?
Is there any hope for your children? Can you control your children?
No. No. They only scream. We all suffer. If I create new children, maybe they could listen.
Shepard, we need to end this poor thing's pain.
Shepard, I don't know what you're thinking, but this can't continue.
You're thinking about keeping that thing alive?
You can't be thinking of saving her, Commander.
Shepard, the creature is unstable and likely can't be trusted.
Shepard, that thing's in pain, and even if it weren't, I don't think we could trust it.
Just kill them all. Put them out of their misery.
This creature can be used against the Reapers.
My children, come! Release me! I will destroy the machines! Release me!
Commander, we got hostiles. If we stay here, Arlok Company dies. Shepard, time's up. If we stay here, Arlok Company dies.
Listen up. Arlok Company holds the Rachni off while the Queen escapes. We'll buy you some time. I've saved you twice. You work for me now. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out.
Damn you, Shepard. I'm leaving my team. On my way!
Dag, fall back to our position and lead us out!
Commander, I'm leaving my team. Falling back!
Change of plans. Arlok Company buys time for her to escape. Grunt, get back here and lead us out!
I'm leaving my team and falling back! This is on you, Shepard!
Change of plans. Arlok Company buys her time to escape.
Dag, get back here and lead us out!
Commander! I'm leaving my team and falling back!
Shepard!
Commander!
Commander?
Commander!
What?
Shepard, you sure about this?
Shepard! Shepard!
That's an order! She's too valuable an asset to lose. Go. I'm done fighting Rachni.
Not time! Arlac Company, get your asses back to the shuttle! Move! Shepard, I'm on my way!
I'm sorry, but I can't risk facing you again.
Copy that! Arlac Company, back to the shuttle! Move! Commander, I'm on my way!
Commander!
Good!
Shepard! Shepard!
Commander?
You're right.
All right.
Right!
Leave us, then. We embrace the silence.
Grunt, get us out of here! I'm sorry, but I can't release you. I won't risk my crew.
Roger that! Arlac Company, get back to the shuttle! ASAP! About time! Arlac Company, get your asses back to the shuttle! Move!
Shuttles down that path. I'll hold them off. Get out of here, Shepard! The shuttle's down that path. I'll hold them off. Go, Commander! Time to die.
Cortez, we're the last ones up.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
Let's go. Cortez, we're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
Grunt!
Anybody got something to eat?
I'm reviewing your report on the Rakhnai situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. I hope you know what you're doing, cutting a deal with the Rakhnai Queen. We got burned last time. I'm trusting your instincts, Commander.
We can count on her support, Admiral.
I hope so. You confirmed this was the only nest and you did what you had to do.
She offered to help against the Reapers, but I couldn't risk it.
It was a tough call, but the Rakhnai have proven unreliable. That thing the Reapers patched together was the worst kind of biological warfare. Better it's destroyed.
It was too unstable, Admiral.
Agreed. Making an ally out of that Rakhnai surrogate was a risky move. We need all the help we can get, but I have some serious doubts on this one.
Noted, sir.
But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rakhnai troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Shepard, you made it out of there. Sounds like I missed a hell of a fight.
It was bloody, Rex. We could have used you.
Too busy talking rather than fighting. Feeling restless. A war going on and I'm stuck keeping the peace.
Better you didn't risk it. We were lucky to get out of there alive.
Knew you could get it done, Shepard. I heard you made some kind of deal with the Rakhnai Queen. If they get out of hand again, it's your ass on the line.
Understood.
Says here the Rakhnai are done. Maybe this time they'll stay dead.
They posed too big a risk. She was creating troops for the Reapers.
No argument here. I heard Grunt managed to get out of there with a few scratches.
You could say that.
We'll get him patched up, back in the fight.
Good to hear.
Her dad didn't make it, though. He died well.
He made sure we got out of there.
Good. I should get back to it. Keep me posted, Shepard.
Shepard, it appears you handled the Rakhnai properly this time. Showing mercy would have been a mistake.
It was too big a risk. She was creating troops for the Reapers.
Let's hope the matter is finished now. I see that the Speaker of Arlak Company did not survive.
He died making sure we made it out of there.
His sacrifice will be noted. Shepard, your report says you made a deal with the Rakhnai. You were sent to destroy them!
I don't answer to you, Reeve. You were happy to hand this over to me, so you don't get to whine about the results.
You dare.
This discussion is done. Now what else do you want? I'm using whatever I can to win this war, Reeve. I make hard choices that scare politicians. Politicians like you.
You dare.
I do. Are we done here?
We have long memories, Shepard. The deaths of so many Krogan to save this abomination. It will be remembered.
Understood.
Let's hope the matter is finished now. Heard the tank-bred speaker is recovering. Good. He's needed on the front lines. So it took a Krogan to get you out of there.
A real Krogan, yes.
I should return to my duties now.
You do that.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Commander, I've verified the initial test results. Eve's cells are accepting the male Krogan tissue.
Good. Then you can put your knife away.
Uh-huh. You never told me where you'd be getting that tissue from.
The cure's ready?
No. Still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
Not quite. Now we need a carrier, a method for inserting the cure into the genetic structure of other Krogan.
You're usually full of ideas, Morden. You altered the genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course, always possibilities. But time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch.
Solarians are usually full of ideas, Wix. There must be a way.
To be sure, there are countless modalities, but we need one that works quickly.
You infected them with a disease easy enough. Is the cure that different?
No. Keeping modalities similar when possible. Easiest way to develop cure rapidly.
No, it isn't. Which may work to our advantage.
Groundwater? No, too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne, unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. Also used by Turians.
There is a facility on Tuchanka. It might suit our purposes. The Shroud. My government built it during the Krogan uplift, after their nuclear war.
What does it do?
The tower disperses atmospheric particles to protect the planet from solar radiation. But it had another use as well.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
I'd be careful who you tell that to.
You're lucky it worked.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
If you're going to infect an entire population, that's the way to do it.
Unless you're part of the population.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector, then use Shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
But it can save the Krogan now. The original genophage strain is in storage at the Shroud facility. It can serve as the carrier for the cure, and the Shroud can disperse it across Tuchanka.
You clever little piejack. That's our best shot, right there.
The Solarian's smarter than I thought. This could work.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in Medbay with Eve until then.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Wix.
Certainly. I'll be in the Medbay with Eve if you need me.
Need something, Shepard?
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Yeah.
Something wrong?
Morden. He got his tissue sample from me, all right. Let's just say scalpels were never meant to cut where he cut.
Yes, Shepard.
Let's get back to work. Something wrong?
That Solarian scientist of yours. He failed to mention how he was gonna take his tissue sample. This ship doesn't have enough painkillers for where he cut me.
You know, my lab studied the Rachni. Long-distance communication with no time lag, the ability to control workers. And, at close range, the Queen can even speak through dead or dying members of other species.
Glad they're on our side.
If we can develop instant long-range communication without quantum entanglement, maybe when this war is over.
The Krogan and the Turians really should get behind the Alliance. They've got so much in common, like shooting things and not wanting to die. Now that's about it. How's Grunt? Our little tank baby's all grown up, huh?
Apparently he'll be on his feet and killing again in no time.
Well, you learn from the best, Commander. Every time he incinerates someone with a shotgun and does that little laugh, he'll think of you. Edie says it was Rachni down there?
Yeah.
I thought they were on our side after you saved the Queen on Novaria.
It wasn't her fault. She got captured. She's with us now.
Until the next time the Reapers sing a sour yellow note of whatever. Edie says it was Rachni down there?
Yeah.
I thought they were on our side after you saved the Queen on Novaria.
We took out the nest. It's no longer a problem.
You want to nuke it from orbit? It's the only way to... forget it. It's probably fine. Edie says it was Rachni down there?
Yeah.
Didn't you take care of that back on Novaria?
The Reapers created a breeder. I've recruited it. It's on our side now.
Really? You killed the normal queen back on Novaria, but the crazy Reapified thing, that's the one you take a chance on?
It seemed like the right choice.
All right. Edie says it was Rachni down there?
Yeah.
Didn't you take care of that back on Novaria?
We took out the nest. It's no longer a problem.
You want to nuke it from orbit? It's the only way to... Ah, forget it. It's probably fine. All right, here's another one. Dates back to the Rachni Wars. So, a Krogan and a Salarian have landed on a Rachni world for a top-secret mission.
That is unlikely. Salarians rarely took part in raids on Rachni-occupied worlds directly.
Missing the point? So the two guys are climbing up a hill, going through this nasty green fog. And as they get near the top, they come out of the fog, and the Salarian sees thousands of Rachni. He looks over at the Krogan and says, "Oh, well, that makes me nervous!" The Krogan says, "You think that's scary? When this is over, I have to go back down through that fog by myself!"
The implication being that the Salarian soldier would be dead.
Yes. Thank you for killing the 2,000-year-old joke.
That joke plays to racial stereotypes on both sides. The Krogan appears brutish and insensitive, while the Salarian appears weak. Stereotypes such as exemplified here led to the development and use of the genophage.
Well, yeah. It's also one of the only jokes you'll hear both Salarians and Krogan telling. Comedy isn't really about being nice. Sometimes it's a way to air out the ugly things people think.
Shepard, I had a question about human behavior.
Why is it you never have questions about Asari behavior or Turian behavior?
I tried asking Liara questions about the Asari bonding process. She said I do not guard the secrets of the Normandy's crew carefully enough for her to entrust me with such private information. The Asari word she used translates as blabbermouth. I think she has become a more private person since becoming the Shadow Broker.
Tell me about it.
I hear we're headed to T'Chunka. Would love to see how things turn out. I'm just saying. Reeve's a bit of a prick, even for a Krogan. But I can't say I'd be too happy if someone neutered me and my whole species. Rex is a badass. I bet he's got some real interesting stories to tell. More than something else. His mouth moves faster than a frog on a hot rock in the middle of summer.
Rachni? Of all the things to... It's like you got the opposite of a horseshoe up your ass.
Hey.
Commander, I understand you faced Rachni on your mission.
You know about them?
In our cycle, we use them as weapons. Biological proxies. It was before I was born, but every Prothean had heard the stories. When we knew of them, the Rachni spent their lives singing thoughts to each other. But our scientists were more interested in their biology. The Rachni were well suited to harsh conditions. So we bred them for violence, selecting the most cunning and warlike of the queens. Then we unleashed them upon our enemies. For a time, it worked. Until they became too cunning and warlike and turned on us. We put them down before they could develop any further. We thought they had been exterminated. Yet it seems our experiment evolved into this cycle's nemesis. There was no such thing as trusting the Rachni in our cycle. They were animals. But if they will fight the Reapers now, so be it. The Rachni were a force to be reckoned with, even in our cycle. I would have saved the Queen. The benefits of having them as an ally would have outweighed the danger. Any weapon we can wield against the Reapers should be used. But this monstrosity you saved, it is still their thrall. You have welcomed the enemy into your arms. But destroying that monstrosity was a good decision, Commander. It was still a thrall of the Reapers. Rachni proved the universe favors the strong. Our cycle tried to exterminate them, then yours, and they still survived.
Good timing, Shepard. I had Glyph do a little digging on Reeve.
Anything useful?
Yes. Erdnok Reeve has commissioned more weapons of mass destruction than any other Krogan leader in known history.
Well, apparently he's well armed.
The majority of these arms have already been used in conflicts with other clans.
Or not.
Happily, Clan Erdnok retains stockpiles of conventional weapons and still present a formidable military force.
Sounds like it was a nightmare down there. Dark tunnels, toxic goo, and those damn cockroaches again. But you did the right thing, Commander. The Queen couldn't be trusted. Good soldiers died because of her. Again. I'm not sure about this deal you made. I have trouble trusting that thing. I guess we'll see. Glad that thing the Reaper stitched together is gone.
It was a mercy to destroy it. Can't believe Grunt walked out of there. Badass. Glad everybody made it out of there, Commander.
So, Rachni again, eh? Releasing the Queen came back to bite us in the ass, I guess.
Never know what would have happened if we'd killed her.
Sure, but if a butterfly flaps its wings and all that...
You a fan of chaos theory, Caden?
Only so I can fight it. A species like that bent on survival? Not much that can stop it. You know, I like that thought. Hope the same thing applies to us. I'm a little trepidatious about saving the breeder, I have to say, but I trust you, Shepard.
Wasn't the first time we've faced Rachni.
Really? You've seen them before?
A few years back, on Novaria, Saren and his minions were trying to extract information from the Rachni Queen.
You saw the Queen?
Hell, we spoke to her.
You spoke? I can't imagine that. The things you've done, sir, they're amazing.
Well, it didn't seem that way at the time. Mostly, you're just clawing your way out of one mess and into another, hoping your ass comes along for the ride. Just one word, Shepard. Grunt. There'll be a lot more dead Reapers now. Siding with the giant spiders again, huh, Shepard? Let's hope this finally pays off.
Spiders! 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 Spiders!
Well, you got a do-over, Shepard. Maybe saving the Queen back on Novaria wasn't the best idea after all. I've seen some gambles pay off in my time, Shepard, but, well, saving that Rachni is one of the riskiest. Killing that Rachni mutation was a good call, Shepard. It's a safer galaxy for not having that thing on the loose. Most people have never even seen a Rachni. The Normandy were a regular safari tour. If I never see another spider again, I'll die a contented Turian. Unless they have spiders in the afterlife. Damn.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. You need to hear this.
Oh, Blue Rose of Ilium. If these humble words reach you...
Oh, Blue Rose of Ilium. Let your roots dig deep into the hot soil of T'Chanka. Let our scorching sun and sheeting rain turn your supple beauty into strength. For if our love is to survive, it must grow thorns to pierce the hand of any that uproot it.
What do you want? Sorry, that damn Krogan's love poems are getting on my nerves.
The Krogan's reading those love poems to get your attention?
His name is Char. We're kind of dating, but, well, we're on a break. And he's trying to show me how sensitive he is by, well, wooing me. It's really bad.
It doesn't seem common for a Sari to date Krogan. What brought you two together?
He's a fun guy. Really smart. Especially for a Krogan. And he's got a good job as a transport technician. It's fun to join a mercenary guild or dance at bars for a few centuries, but eventually you hit the matron stage, you know? Then you get your back tattoo removed, let your scalp go back to its natural blue, and settle down with someone dependable.
So why are the two of you on a break?
He's serious. Serious, as in talking about kids. Char is a great guy to date, but for something permanent... Krogans live long lives. It's not like dating a human where you just stick it out for a century till they die. No offense. It made me wonder if he really likes me. Or if he just wants kids. He can't have them any other way, you know. Because of the genophage.
That sounds like a question you should ask him.
I did. I don't think he realized that our kids would always have been Asari. Non-Asari don't always get that we're not taking alien DNA, we're just using it to randomize some of the genetic information. Anyway, Char was quiet for a long time. Then he said that he'd love our girls no matter what color they were.
You need to talk to your boyfriend. He's just gonna keep shouting poetry until you do.
I know, but it's tough. I like him a lot. Hell, I love him. But I don't know if he's permanent bond material.
Look at him. He's obviously crazy about you.
Is he? I mean, what if he just wants to have kids? Am I just his baby-making machine? He said I wasn't, but...
If he said that, then you either trust him so you have nothing to worry about, or you don't, and you've already decided.
I guess I hadn't thought about it like that. And I do trust him, if he said it. I'm going to talk to him. Here, I've given you a discount at the terminal. Thanks for the help.
Rose of Ilium. If these humble words reach you, then I have joined my ancestors.
No. No, no, no.
My dream was to be by your side, a weed beside your beauty, twining together in the warm T'Chanka sun.
Oh, Char.
But if my last days must be with Krant, instead of kindness, still I will remember the perfume of your scent and the soft touch of your petals.
Oh.
Let my broken bones build a wall around your garden, so you and the flower we planted together can grow safe and strong.
Thank you. I need to go.